In that moment, Yoichi Isegi's place surpassed even that of Rin Itoshi's. And had Megaru Bachire's shot been blocked either a centimeter to the left or to the right, perhaps the fate of these eight people would have gone differently. However, the ball randomly, mercilessly, even cruelly, landed at the feet of the victor.